At the Savanna Institute, we are developing farming systems modeled after an exceptionally productive ecosystem, the savanna. Once common throughout the corn belts and breadbaskets of the world, savannas protect soil, regenerate nutrients, filter water, sequester carbon, and nurture biodiversity. Farms can do all these things too, mimicking the patterns of natural savannas by growing perennial crops together with pastured livestock, powered by cyclical systems without relying on fossil inputs. This is a real green revolution, farming that regenerates the land. To catalyze this move to regenerative agriculture, the Savanna Institute spearheads a range of research and education initiatives. We're partnering with universities to improve perennial crops like chestnut, hazelnut, and honey locust. From farm field days to our book, Planting Tree Crops, we're partnering with farmers to share the practical how-tos of growing these crops. And we're reaching more and more people through online classes, publications, podcasts, and our online resource, perennialmap.org. Not only farmers, but also landowners, investors, scientists, chefs, and all of us working together with a shared purpose of regenerating our land and communities. At the Savanna Institute, we're using cutting-edge science and old-fashioned people power to create a future with a stable climate, clean water, habitat for pollinators, and thriving farm economies. Will you join us? Come learn more at an on-farm event or find other ways to connect at savannainstitute.org.